More than 30 hours after fire broke out in an industrial building in Hong Kong, firefighters are still trying to bring it under control. A firefighter has died and seven others were injured. As many as 30 fire engines and 120 firefighters were deployed. Hong Kong Region Chief Yung Chung Ying expressed his sadness over the death of a fireman who leaves behind a wife and 4-month-old baby.